Well, it is supposed to be a great weekend, both sunny and dry. Perfect time to get out and do a little bit of riding, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
So why not try something a little bit different than a regular bike? Why not try a TerraTrike?
I know those are the recumbent bikes. I've heard the name before, but beyond that, I'm really not sure what it all involves.
Well, today, we're going to show you, and we're going to take you for a little spin. Imagine a bike, just add another wheel, and the ability to sit back and be comfortable. You've got a TerraTrike, and we're here with Mark to learn a little bit more about these trikes.
Yeah, welcome. Well, this is a TerraTrike, generically known as a trike. We have three wheels on it, and you sit back and be comfortable. You can actually go out and get exercise and enjoy it.
It looks like a lot of fun. It's really, really cool, and I've seen these around before. In fact, you can find them around the world, but I don't think a lot of people realize that your business was founded in West Michigan.
Yeah, right down in Hastings. The two co-owners were actually 16 years ago at a Christmas party together and had a couple ideas thrown around and ended up on a little cocktail napkin, a drawing of what you see now today. There's many iterations in between there, but it's grown phenomenally since then, and we are here now in Southeast Grand Rapids, and this is the world headquarters for it.
This is so cool. You have so many different models. You have all kinds of accessories available.
Yep.
So tell me a little bit about your riders. Who exactly rides a TerraTrike?
Yeah, so first of all, what we've done is taken the trike that was out there before, and we have made it more affordable and easier access to more people and better adjustability so more people can get on it. And what that's done for us is increased our demographic to the obese problem that's out across the U.S. now, elderly people, the baby boomers that are looking for something more comfortable to ride on. Mm-hmm. We're even getting people that are doing city tours on these now, companies that run tours off of these, just so you can sit back and relax and see what you're riding around. Enjoy your life out there, enjoying and getting healthy.
Yeah, so it looks like so much fun. And right now we are in your beautiful showroom in the Grand Rapids area.
Yes.
But you have a track here as well.
We do, and we're going to get you riding out there.
I can't wait. That's our next stop. So we are testing out the trike with Lydia here to learn a little bit about what makes them special. And I can tell already, this is really comfortable.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, you notice that there's no strain on your back or anything, where your hands are positioned or right next to your side, as opposed to being up in front of you, holding up your weight. So there's no pressure anywhere except for just on your back, as if you're sitting in just a standard chair. Very easy to get in and out of. Some of ours have higher seats, the same height as a folding chair. We have quite a range of trikes. Some lower to the ground, some are made for speed, some just for cruising. This one specifically actually can go into a tandem, so it can be a two-seater for those couples out there. We have a fat trike with large tires, so you can make it around just about any terrain, just all sorts of trikes.
You have a track right here, so people can test out the different models, which is so great. So we're gonna get going, but while we do that, tell us a little bit more about the different variety that you have here, because I'm looking around and I see all kinds of different trikes.
All right, definitely. As you can see, the one I was on, like I said, it's higher off the ground. A lot of the other trikes out there have the lower seats. So this one is perfect for the elderly, for any with special needs or knee problems, back problems, anything. This works great for them. The one that you are on has the lower seat. You can notice it has a different kind of steering. It's really, really good for fast taking turns. We have an aluminum frame top the line trike built specifically for speed. As I mentioned before, the fat trike is so good for anybody that's in the sandy terrain or by the beach, making it across any routes or anything. That's so great for that trike, and that's one of our newest ones. Wow. We have the Rambler, very similar to this one, high seat, but also built so that it can have a wider gear range to make it up any hills and an all-around trike. These are becoming just the general comfort trike to ride versus a bicycle where you'll feel that pain. The best way is for people to come in here and just feel them, see what they're like. The comfort of them is just amazing.
Yeah, that is so wonderful. We are talking TerraTrikes, a company started right here in West Michigan and seen all over the world. Check it out.
Wow, when did you get the 8 West tandem bike?
I'll
be riding in the back so you can do all the work and steering in the front.
It is. The front is a little bit harder. We had so much fun. It was just a perma-grin on our faces as we were doing this story back there because it was such a blast. And I like to ride bikes, but I think I could ride for 2 or 3 times longer because of the comfort level you have in the TerraTrike. And what's really cool is that you can rent a trike to have this experience yourself. Just contact TerraTrike, or better yet, check out their showroom at 4464 40th Street, southeast in Grand Rapids, and that's just minutes away from the Ford International Airport.
And so they let you just stop by and ride it to try
it
out?
You can actually take it off-site and actually go. You can try it in the back warehouse, or if you want to take it for a day or two or a week.
Sounds like a great idea. An affordable way, really, to try it out before you actually buy one. They have different sizes, models, to accommodate just about everyone. Terra Trike's showroom is open weekdays from until 6 o'clock and then from 9 to 1 on Saturdays.
And another cool thing that we want to mention, not too long ago, a couple of Terra Trikes made an appearance on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon. Jimmy and his guest for that night, Queen Latifah, raced them throughout the studio, like in the back.
Oh, wow.
It was really neat. And you can see that video at their website, terratrike.com. They also had an appearance on Nickelodeon. Mm. These are so popular. And to think that we have this company here in West Michigan and it's two local people that
founded it is wonderful. And nice
is
that you were telling when you got back from the shoot that even some wounded warriors have been able to do some physical rehab and get their strength back using a Terra Trike.
You know, that is a cool story within itself, that people have come back and they've worked with the military to be able to provide these bikes. And let me tell you, it is the key to freedom to someone that maybe has an injury or disability that thought they could never do something like this again. And the exercise that you can get is just, it's amazing. It's simply amazing. And that's a great option for somebody who might be injured or aging, thinking this was not a possibility.
Great story.
Yeah,
thanks for bringing that
wonderful.
To our attention.
I'm going to rent these this summer.
Fantastic.
I think it's going to be so fun with the family.
I don't know if we should race or if I should just do the tandem with you. We'll have to figure that one out.
Too.
Yeah, I think so.
Don't go away. We've got a lot of A-West to come.
You're all access pass to everything West Michigan.